Remember these songs? They were penned by lyricists of the caliber of Hemasiri Dialvis, Karunath Thabesekara, KDK Dharmawardhana, and Premakirti Dialvis. Music was directed by the likes of Clarence Vijayawardhana, Victor Dalugama, and Sarath Dasanayake. The orchestra included reputed personalities like M.K. Roxami, Raj Jalaldin, Kumar Mollikoda, Bella Kirkus, Latif Miskin, Duncan Clyde, and Claude Fernando. Who gave life to these songs? The three sisters, Mallika, Indrani, and Airangani Pereira. They were born to a musical family. Their mother, Muriel Pereira, was an accomplished pianist and singer, and their father, A.A. Pereira, was an ardent fan of music. Mallika was involved in variety shows at school. She attended Amardeva's music classes from the age of 10. Indrani, the most famous of them all, was initially keener on dancing. She studied at the feet of the legendary Vajiran Chitrasena. Singing was self-taught whilst observing Mallika. The young Indrani would sing aloud, unabashedly, earning praise from neighbors. She later studied Hindustani music under Shanti Geetadeva, Sanat Nandasiri, and Ratnakumara.
I used to sing and record on tape, record like this. And of course, I was very much interested in joining a Western band. And joining a singular band. I used to sing even at that time,
Gina Dara's Riverdale
Fountain High.
Airangani, the youngest, studied dancing with Sesha Palihakkara. She later joined the acting school run by Miranda Hemalata. With the passing away of their beloved mother, with Airangani still a little kid of six, Mallika left school and became both mother and elder sister. This created a strong bond between father and the three sisters. Amaradeva's music classes exposed Mallika to singing at radio programs. Eventually, she became a well-known playback singer and was featured in films such as Sama, Dahasak Situvili, and Jeevanaganga. Airangani played a few roles on stage and on screen and was featured in Sama, Adrei Karunavai, Dahasak Situvili.
My sister was a playback singer and I used to meet a lot of people. Was in that train, and my younger sister was also acting in films at that time. And we met a lot of different people at that stage.
I came to know her, and I came to know her two sisters, Mallika, who is no longer with us, and Airangani, who at home is called Jean, and her father, who was a very lovable, gentle person.
In the meantime, Indrani's talent was spotted by the school's music teacher, Mrs. Potka. With encouragement from Mrs. Valerie, the principal, she did her first recording for her school at the Radio Ceylon. The year was 1969. The Sinhala pop music scene was beginning to gather momentum. Vocal bands were in vogue. Harmony was the in thing.
Select කරලා තිබුණා ඒගොල්ලෝගේ ෆීමේල් වෝකලිස්ට් හැටියට ඊට පස්සේ මම පස්සේ මාරිකෝ පොඩ්ඩක් ඉන්න බලා එතකොටත් මම එනසි වඳුරනවා එනසි ඒ ගෙදර ඉඳලා තමයි ඉස්කෝලේ ගියේ හරි කොහොම හරි ඉතින් මාරිකෝ අපේ අයියාගේ මේ බෑන්ඩ් එක දිනන ඒගොල්ලොත් ගෑනු ළමයි කොහේන සිං කරන්න පොඩ්ඩක් ඉන්නකෝ ඒකත් බලන්න කියලා පස්සේ එනසි මායි අපි තාත්තයි අපි ගියා මිස්ටර් ජෙනරල් විකුණුසුරි මහත්මයා ගෙදර ඒ ගිය වෙලාවේ මගේ හඬ ඒගොල්ලෝ ටේප් රෙකෝඩ් වෙන ටේප් කරලා ඉතින් ඒ කාලේ අපි තරුණයිනේ ඕනෑම සිංදුවක් කියවම ටක් ගාලා ගහන පරක්කු විතරයි කටපාඩම් වෙනවා ඉතින් ක්ලරන්ස් විජයවර්ධන කියන අපූර්වතම සංගීතඥයා මට හම්බුනේ එදා තමයි ඉතින් නමුත් එයා මාම සුදුද කවුද කියලා මගේ දිහා බැලුවෙත් නැහැ ඉතින් එයා ගීතය වාදනය කළා මම ගීතය ගායනා කළා ඒගොල්ලෝ ටේප් රෙකෝඩ් කළා පස්සේ ඒගොල්ලෝ තීරණය කරා රෙකෝඩින් කරන්න. ඉතින් මම හිතන සැප්තැම්බර් මාසේ ඒක ගීතේ තටිගත කරා. ගීතේ ජනප්‍රිය වුණාට පස්සේ ඊට පස්සේ ඉතින් මගේ ජීවිතේ හැම පිටිම වෙනස් වුණා. ඒ අවුරුද්දෙම මම මගේ අක්කයි නංගිත් සමග තුන් සොහොයිරියන් කියන්නේ ත්‍රි සිස්ටර්ස් කියන හැටියට අපි වේදිකාවට ගියා දෙසැම්බර් 31 වෙනිදා. ඉතින් එදායින් පස්සේ අපි ජීවිතේ කාලයක්ම ඉතින් වෙනස් වුණා හැම පිටිම.
On their father's suggestion, the sisters formed a band. The name Three Sisters was suggested by their father whilst at the children's bookshop, in the presence of Gerald Wickramasuriya, Victor Dalugama, and M.K. Roxami. On 31st December 1969, the Three Sisters performed live for the first time at the Hotel Taproben.
I'm very, very grateful to Mr. Gerald Wickramasuriya. He really took the risk of recording my voice, not only my voice, when the three of us, of course, decided to sing, that is Mallika, Iranani and myself, as the Three Sisters, he gave us a lot of encouragement. Not only he, I can remember once at the children's bookshop, when I refused to sing as the Three Sisters, then he said, in Sinhala, he said, Mokadati Indrani Bhaiveni, Tata Yanavani, Pogolanka. And I can remember at that time, Mr. M.K. Roxami, the famous music director, and Victor Dalugama, who composed the songs, first four songs for us, as the Three Sisters. They all got together and encouraged us, and he did the first recording of the Three Sisters.
Their debut album on Surya, The Three Pereira Sisters in Harmony, which included Kalukella Mamai, was an instant hit. Many more releases followed on Surya, Gemtone, Lotus, Artec, and IMI, a label established by their father. They were by far the most popular singing sisters of Sri Lanka. They were a permanent feature at live Surya shows and the weekly Surya radio show. Their appeal was across a multitude of audiences. They were popular among lovers of Tamil music. The Three Sisters were also featured on the film, Veskatto.
I can remember Indrani and her sisters, Mallika and Irangani, as Three Sisters performing with me on stage at many shows.
I used to idolize groups like the Three Sisters.
Almost two decades of fabulous music came to an abrupt end with Mallika's untimely death in 1987. Indrani continues the musical legacy of the Pereira family and performs solo the songs that remain evergreen.
Mallika Pereira, she's fantastic. She's excellent. That voice you can't, you know, it still stands.
Adare ki annadanine